Hey, what is up, guys? It's Zebra here. Figured since I haven't uploaded a vlog video, might as well do something, I don't know, do something a little special. So, we're gonna back out of my driveway, and we're gonna drive. So, what time is it? It's like 5:30? I don't know, it's 6 o'clock. Okay, well, that went on longer than I thought. So, we're gonna go get some dinner. Not really sure what I want to get to eat. What do I want to eat? Something quick. I don't want to spend too much. Love to not spend any money at all, but, you know, feeling lazy. I'll probably go chill at my friend's place and, you know, go eat there. Or take my food and go eat there. That should be fine. So we're going to go get some whatever's on the way. Preferably not fast food. Try not to eat fast food. I was thinking maybe along the way of Subway or some other delicatessen. Well, we don't really have any really good deli places here by my place. So the best you get is like Quiznos, Subway, Schlotsky's, you know, those main chain subs or whatever. There's like Firehouse subs or whatever. I don't know. Whatever. I'll get something. But let's go ahead and talk about me on my channel. The vlog channel. I haven't uploaded really anything. The last video I uploaded was me cooking. I was wearing the same shirt, wasn't I? I was wearing the same shirt, right, guys? Yeah, I was wearing the same shirt. I like this shirt. It's got a camera. I'm recording. And there's a camera there. There's a camera here. It's camera on camera. So, 6 o'clock. Still bright as fuck outside. It doesn't get dark till like after 8. So, I really haven't uploaded anything. I guess I haven't really had much going on until, like, Friday. I got pulled over for inspired tags. That was my fault. Can't complain about that. Never got them done. We can turn you off. I don't need you. I got a ticket for inspired tags. That was fun. But then the cop was like, I handed him my license and, you know, license and insurance and all that shit, and I handed it to him, and all of a sudden, like, he leans in towards me, and just goes, and I was like, when he did that, I was like, what the fuck are you doing, dude? Really? Really? What the fuck is that? I was like, is there a problem? And he's like, boy, do you smoke pot? And he didn't really have the text back, but he's just like, do you smoke weed or marijuana? And I was like, no. And so, like, I smoke cigarettes. And he's like, oh, I know the difference between marijuana smell and cigarette smell. I was like, oh, okay, well, I don't smoke pot. But, and then, like, he kept, like, edging me. And I was like, shit. I was like, because he's, like, a newer cop, I guess. He's probably around, like, 26. He's a deputy. But, I'm pretty sure, like, I don't know. Just hassling. But I was just like, dude, you want to search my car? Go ahead. I'll step out. So I stepped out, patted me down, and I was like, he's like, got anything on you? Anything legal? I was like, nope. Because all I had on me was my wallet and money. That was it. That's all I had on me. Keys were in the car. I don't really carry much shit on me. But, so he proceeded to search my car. Couldn't find anything because I didn't have anything in here. I had my laptop in here. It was in my little bag. And he didn't bother to look at that. And it was just sitting like right there and just totally went by it. But I was like, all right, cool. I got the ticket for that. And got searched and patted. And this was while I was working. I was like, shit. Because I can't really sit here and stall here and say no. And then he'll call back up. And then they'll try to figure out a reason to search my car and all that other shit. Whatever. Don't care. It's like, you search my car. It's fine. Whatever. Nothing in here. He's like, be honest with me, have you ever smoked pot before? And I was like, yeah, when I was in, like, middle school. And I was like, he's like, how old are you now? I was like, 23. That was like 10 years ago. Well, not 10, like 8 years ago. That was a long fucking time ago. But, 22 now, right? 23 in December. That's right. But, yeah, I was just like, that's a long time ago. So, today's Sunday. So, Monday, I'm going to have to go to a sticker place, go get that done, and then an inspection. And then I had to go to the courthouse and, you know, show them that I did it all within the 10-day grace period. And then, you know, I can go see the DA or just pay 20, like 20 bucks, I think it is, and then just, you know, get it waived. And I was just like, I was just thinking to do that. So the ticket roughly comes out to 100 bucks, but, you know, it's whatever. I need to get my tax done anyways. But, you know, it just happened on a day when I got a really nice paycheck, and I was thinking about buying a, you know, 3DS or some other shit with the money that I made. But, you know, shit happens. What can you do? So other than that, that was pretty much the kickstart of my weekend. Work has been okay. Hasn't been completely dead. I've been at least making some money. Pretty much been 100 during those 2 days, so that pretty much goes to the ticket. So, and then I got paid on top of that, so I got paid twice in 1 week. That's awesome. So yeah, that was interesting. Getting searched and padded for the first time. He's like, that was interesting. That was quite interesting. I don't know. I've never been on that end of the spectrum before. But he's like, you ever been arrested, son? And I was like, no, because I haven't been arrested. I don't do anything to be needed to arrest or be arrested for. I can't really think of anything except for that one time, like, I got pulled over. This was when I was 16 or 17, roughly got a new car. Not a new car, but it was like my first car. And we went to the quarter mile track down here in Houston at Baytown. And I'm going to move to this. The camera seems like it'll be fine. But it was in Baytown. Hey, what's up, dude? Yep, just recording some videos. Yep, what's up? Went to Baytown, which is a quarter mile track, and I went there with a bunch of my friends. And, you know, they're all car guys, and, you know, they're all doing races and stuff. I did two runs. Car wasn't that fast. It was like low 15s for an automatic, but, you know, whatever. Nice little six cylinder in there. We're on our way back, and, you know, we're just like, you know, there's like eight of us driving, and there's like eight cars, and we're doing some runs, and then, like, me and my friends were just playing with these like little Civics that were on the way back, and, you know, blew them away. But, you know, so I'm going about, like, I don't know, speedometer tops out 140. So, yeah, speedometer tops out at 140, and let's just say it was right there on the needle. So, you know, I don't really know. I know I was going over 140. So me and my friend are going, and then all of a sudden, this is like at 3 in the morning. We're going on the highway. There's no one on the highway. It's just dead. Nothing's on there. It's just us. It's us two cars, and the rest of the cars are behind us. But we're going, and then all of a sudden, I look over to the right because I'm in the far left lane. And then all of a sudden, you just see this Houston police officer, HPD car, just come up onto the on-ramp. And I saw that, and I was just like, I didn't want to hit the brakes. So I was just like, okay, well, I'm just going to, you know, let off the gas and just gradually slow down. And then, of course, you know, he flew right past him, and he's like, whoosh. He said, then, you know, he pulled me over, whoop, 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 all that shit. So, you know, I got pulled over. And, you know, pulled over, you know, I was just like, do you know why I pulled you over? I was like, I'm pretty sure I know, pretty sure for speeding. He's like, I clocked you at 132. I was like, wow, really? He's like, and then he looked at my car. My car's I would say like about 2,700 pound, almost 3,000 pound Toyota four-door sedan. Four-door sedan. And he's like, and the car that I was going with was the 300ZX. So he wasn't sure if he clocked me or the 300ZX, but, you know, he pulled me over. But he was just like, I don't know if that's right. I think something might be wrong with me. I was like, no, I was speeding. And he's like, why were you going so fast? I was like, we just got back from Baytown. Because it was like about like 15 miles out of Baytown. I was like, yeah, we just left the track. And, you know, set a little bit of adrenaline in. So, you know, we figured since the highway was clear, we just do a couple of runs. And he's like, yeah, yeah, I understand the feeling. So he's like, all right. So he took my stuff and he went back to his car. And, you know, all my friends thought I was going to jail. Like, all my friends saw me got pulled over. They all took off. They then went to go get food. I caught up with them later because the cop, he gave me a warning, which was really nice of him. He gave me a warning. He was just like, I don't want to catch you. I want to catch you speeding again. Just keep it down. It's like, slow down. Just do 5 over. Be good. Just go home. Be safe. I was like, all right. Thank you very much, officer. I was like, oh, my God. Oh, my God. I just got off of doing, like, a shitload of speed, and I was like, I don't even know why he let me off, but he did, and that was crazy. Let's just say I haven't done that in a while. But yeah, that was ridiculous. So that was one thing, just, you know, getting off on that. That was scary. All my friends, like, I showed up at the Whataburger or wherever they were at. It's a burger place that was open 24 hours. Might have been Burger King or Whataburger, can't remember. It was a long time ago. 22 now. It was 7 years ago. Or 5 years ago. 17 or seven, 5 years ago. Can't remember how old I was. That was a while ago. And there was, like, I walked in, they're like, holy shit, dude, did you get a ticket? And I was like, no, you let me off on the warning. And they're like, what the fuck? And I was like, yeah, exactly, what the fuck. But, well, I've just passed, like, a whole bunch of food places. You know, totally forgot that I'm driving to get food, not just driving to waste gas, but, you know, whatever. But, yeah, that was interesting. So, I guess I could talk enough about me just, you know, being stupid on the road, whatever. I don't know. What do I want to eat? Now I gotta figure out what I want to eat. It's like, I'm about to pass work in a bit. I don't want to go eat at work, because I ate at work for like 2 weeks there. I was working all day, and you know, it's like 2 weeks of Chinese food. Like, Fizz would love it. Fizzy, you'd love that. Like, 2 weeks of egg rolls for you? Ugh. No. He ate egg rolls all day, every day. Hello, Fizz. Watch my egg roll. Egg roll. Two-time. Eat egg rolls all day, yeah, and get kind of burned out, because my family's owned a Chinese restaurant. I've always kind of been in the Chinese restaurant thing, so, you know, I don't hate on Chinese food, but, you know, it's tired, it gets boring after a while. Let's see, what's the fuck's up? All right, so there's really no restaurant places over here until, like, a couple miles down, so I think what's over there, you got fast food, you got, Wendy's, McDonald's, Burger King, KFC, I guess you can count Subway, sit-down places, not really any. There's a Popeyes that falls under fast food, the Popeyes and KFC, there's a Church's over there too. Yeah, you got like 3 fried chicken places over there, plenty of fried chicken, but I had fried chicken, I want to say last week. I think it was Tuesday that Popeyes does the 2-piece for 89 cents or whatever. It's ridiculous. We always buy a bunch at work. So, you know, I had fried chicken then. I'm good on fried chicken. What else is there? Yada, 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 bullshit. I don't even know if I'm recording in widescreen. I'll probably have to stretch it or just upload it as is. But it should be already uploaded in. God, this world sucks. It should be. Widescreen, I'd hope. 13 minutes driving, 13 minutes. Yep, 14 actually. 13, 5, 14 now, whatever. What else can I talk about? I've covered me getting pulled over and all the bullshit. Not really mad about it, because, you know, it's kind of my own damn fault. It's just that the searching and padding, I don't know, it made it more interesting, I guess. I have no idea, because, you know, it's a whole new experience of everything. But, you know, whatever. Whatever happens, happens. But, you know, I just gotta take care of that ticket, which I can do by Monday, and Monday will all be done with. Or Monday, then do a courthouse early in the morning, Tuesday, go there, pay that, so I don't have to wait in lines. Because the courthouse that I have to go to just sucks ass. It's just, oh, there's a Sonic there. I don't want Sonic. It's right across the street from where I work. Jesus. Why is it when people are hungry, you know, they always know what they want, but, like, me? What the fuck do I want? I have no idea what I want. Oh, look, there's work. You can't see it. I see it. It's right there. But, what the fuck do I want to eat? Just drive around a little longer. It's only 6:20-something. Whatever. I gotta find something else to talk about then. I don't know, guys. Okay. Well, I guess I can bring up my main channel. Main channel, just started a Nuzlocke challenge. I'm pretty sure most of you have already seen it, because you all are from main channel anyways. Did a Nuzlocke challenge. I'm already on part 3. I'm going to be uploading parts every morning or afternoon, whenever I wake up. The usual time span for when it's uploaded is probably around 11 to 1. 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. is roughly when it goes up. That's Central Standard Time. That's my time. 11 to 1 is usually when it's uploaded. And then I've been uploading battles too. I'll upload the LP in the morning, and then I'll upload a battle at night. But I'm probably going to be uploading battles every night. I just kind of done that because I've had a backlog of battles, but I'm kind of caught up on that. So links in the description to LP, the Nuzlocke, that, you know, you can click that and check that out. While I'm here, yellow light, let's just gas it through this. This guy's turning into Subway, which wouldn't be bad. It's okay. We'll run my options down, and then if not, we can hit Subway. We'll be back. What else is there? Oh, wait, there's really nothing down here. There's a Mexican restaurant. Do I really want Mexican food? Do I really want Mexican food? I could go to Freebirds. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go to Five Guys. Five Guys Burgers. Let's go to Five Guys. Smash Burgers told the other way, so, you know, let's go to Five Guys. I'll go to Five Guys. I'm not gonna die. Do I even want Five Guys? The fuck? So if I go to that Five Guys, I'm probably gonna end up going to the Target by Pokemon cards. Because that place usually has a better selection of cards. Do I really want to drive all the way out there to Five Guys? I'm already like halfway there anyways. What's on Spring Stubner that I can eat at? Nothing. There's really nothing there. There's like Hart's Chicken, which is like a chicken buffet place. There's Jack Dining, family dining. It's like American food. Like ribs, steaks, burgers, barbecue. Yeah, don't run out of barbecue. Oh, fuck. Look at it at Rudy's. Shit. Or somewhere else. There's plenty of... Actually, barbecue does sound actually pretty good. Fuck. Because a lot of my friends that live on Southwest, they don't have barbecue, so they always come up here to eat barbecue. And barbecue is fucking delicious. I don't know. It's Texas! It's barbecue. Whatever. It's all good. Shit, what am I talking about now? I'm still debating on food places of sorts. I'll probably just... I don't know. There'll probably be, like, a boatload edited out. Whatever. Actually, I might just... Fuck it. I'll just post it up. Just because I haven't uploaded a video in a while. And you guys, I guess, could enjoy this. Whatever. I don't really want to go buy stuff at a grocery store because that means I have to cook. And I don't really feel like in the cooking mood since it's, like, my day off. Like, there's some... It's Sunday. It's lazy Sunday. I don't know. I just don't really feel like cooking. I just have to be in one of those moods. That's gonna be in one of those moods where I actually want to cook. The fuck, there's a Dairy Queen here. Burgers, ice cream. Ice cream sounds good. But then, just like if I want a good burger, let's go to Five Guys. Everyone's breaking. Okay, so we got Dairy Queen, Sonic, Taco Bell, Long John Silver's combination, McDonald's. Shipley's Donuts at 6-7 o'clock in the afternoon, in the evening. Yes, that sounds perfect. Well, why didn't I think of that earlier? Chinese Wok. We'll go to Chinese Wok, China Cafe. Oh, those places are pretty shitty. Actually, they are shitty. Not shitty wok in a good way, but like they're just shitty. Jack in the Box. No, I don't want Jack in the Box tacos. What else is down here? Fuck, I'm just driving all the way down Louetta. If you're wondering what street I'm in, if you live in Texas, I'm driving all the way down Louetta right now. I've just been going straight. Just going straight. Just doing nothing, just going straight. Well, you know, the road where, like, you know, bends a bit, but I'm just going straight on Louetta. Soon I'll be in 249. Do I want Tony's Pizza? I don't want to buy a whole fucking pizza. Could do slices actually there. That actually sounds pretty good. Oh, they're building a Whataburger here. Huh, interesting. Do I want to do fuck, they're closed Sundays. What is up with everything good being closed on a day I'm off? Like, there's a place that serves good gyros, they're closed Sundays. Tony's Pizza is closed Sunday. Is it Sunday? Yeah, they're closed Sunday. Fuck. Yeah, because I remember they usually close Sundays, but they're open on Super Bowl. And I worked Super Bowl because my friend's dad was out of town. So, you know, that was fine. We got pizza. We ate that. But whatever. Roosters. That's ice. That's real ice cream. Fuck you, Prius! You fart sniffing motherfucker. Jesus Christ, Zach's beats. Oh, that's real chicken points. Oh, fuck, Raising Cane's in the Woodlands. That would have been awesome. Because Chick-fil-A's are closed Sunday. Go to Raising Cane's for some chicken strips and fries. Oh, duh. Fuck, I don't even know what I want. Alright, so I'm on a Champion Force, Leta, fucking Mercas and Priestess all over the fucking place. Driving like asshats. And then you got a break, and then you're gonna get over because you're fucking Versa. I have no idea. I just decided, like, hey, I was gonna record a video, but I have no idea where I'm going to. Because all I'm talking about is food, and I talk about me getting pulled over and other shit, and you know, that's interesting. And, still do not know what I want to eat for dinner-ish. Might just go back and get Subway. Fuck it. Except driving all the way down to 249. I'll probably make a U-turn soon. Versa's behind me switching lanes like crazy. Doesn't know which lane he wants to get into. He gets in this lane, then that lane, then this lane. He don't know what the fuck he's doing. Let's ask him, what the fuck are you doing? The fuck are you doing? I'll make a U-turn here. Because Tony's is closed. I know that for sure. It's a closed Sundays. That's Tony's Pizza. It's kind of sad, so. Make a U-turn. Oh, we'll make a U-turn. Let's turn left and go in here because it's narrow. I don't think I can make a U-turn here anyways, but whatever. Oh, also, I was going to upload a Pokemon Happymon meal or whatever on my other channel. And I thought, I kept hearing that, you know, it ends July 7th. So I went July 5th to go get Happy Meals after I got off work. And, you know, I went there, got two Happy Meals, and I went home. I went to a different McDonald's. They didn't give me boxes. They gave me bags, which is gay as shit. Because the little smiley face boxes are what makes it. So, you know, I bought chicken nuggets and stuff this time, and some burgers. So, I got souse. I got a bunch of souse. And, you know, I'm going to go get the toys. And then there's these fucking lightsaber keychain things. And I was like, what the fuck is this shit? Do I look like a neckbeard short fizzy Stardust? No, I do not. I don't want these lightsaber things. But I took them anyways because they're cool. They're pretty cool. They light up and then one like erects and stuff. It's pretty cool. So, I got those. It's not a total loss. I got chicken nuggets, barbecue sauce. Oh, speaking of sauce, the whole week while I was working at my friend's place, while his dad was out, at the Chinese restaurant, which we both determined is the sauce bouse, because, you know, it's got all those sauces. You got soy sauce, hoisin sauce, sweet sauce, garlic sauce, hunan sauce. You know, you got general sauce. You got all the sauces. All the sauces. So, you know, we take orders over the phone. And, you know, we just made it. I was saying sauce all day, so he made it his general goal to see how many times I could say souse to a customer before they catch on. So that was funny. Kind of like at Super Troopers with, do you know how fast you're going, right, meow? You know, the whole meow shit. But, you know, just say souse. And, you know, it's just the small things in life just make the workday just go by so much faster. Because I remember the first couple of times I tried doing it, it was just really funny and, It was really funny. I couldn't keep a straight face the whole time. Like, I say sauce and I start, like, blushing and just, like, start, like, trying to hold back my laugh. Like it's like physically. My friend's, like, looking at me laughing the whole time, which makes it even harder. I'm like, you're a dick. But, you know, after a while, you know, the average was probably around eight. I think the highest was eight. The average was, like, about five or six. Because, you know, customers are like, I want the chicken that comes in the red sauce. So I was like, oh, the general sauce chicken that comes in the red sauce. Also sweet and sour chicken comes with red sauce on the side, the sweet and sour sauce. And you know, just all that bullshit, you know, just extending delivery orders just to see how many times we can say sauce. But you know, that's just one way of killing time. I'm killing time here too. But yeah, what the fuck though? I decided I'm just going to do Subway, which I originally planned to do. So I'm just going to do Subway. Now, what the fuck do I want to get at Subway is the question. Do I want to do the Italian trio? Or the Italian BMT or whatever? Bacon. What's the M stand for? I don't know. Is it BMT? Or is it just bacon, meat, tomato? Is that what it stands for? Bacon, meat, tomato? Or is it the... Which one has the hamburger? I don't know. Or do I just want to do turkey? Just get bacon and extra bacon. I don't know. The fuck do I want to do? I don't think I want to get toasted. Fuck toasted. Just eat normal. I don't need toasted. I don't know what I want to do. So that means I gotta drive about another 5-10 minutes, depending on the lights. It'll probably be 10 minutes. I'm pretty sure. Well, I don't really deliver this far out. I deliver like 2 lights ahead. They opened another fucking orange leaf here. Self-serve frozen yogurt. So, yeah, frozen yogurt. What the fuck? They're just like popping up all over the goddamn place. Really? I said there's 2 Tutti Frutti's. There's one by my dad's house, and then like one I want to say over here by this intersection. Then there's an orange leaf also by the like across the street from the Tutti Frutti. There's an orange leaf right here. I don't know what it's. You know, it's all self-serve frozen yogurt. Don't get me wrong, it's fucking good, but they're all over the place now. I remember the first time I went there, I was like, Tutti Frutti, frozen yogurt, that sounds fucking delicious, let's go try it. Like, I was with my cousin, and we're just like, yeah, let's go try it, it sounds awesome. She didn't want anything, though, because, you know, she's a bitch, whatever. So I was like, alright, I'm gonna get this, and then walk in, you know, they have, like, all the frozen yogurt machines with the levers and shit, and this guy's got fucking towing, moving and shit. Got all the levers and stuff, so I was like, alright, cool. And, you know, the cup sizes. I was like, oh, it goes by cup sizes. All right, cool. So I grabbed, like, the medium one. Because there's, like, small, like, kids, and then there's medium, and then there's, like, giant bowl for, like, 2 people or whatever the fuck it is. Yeah, yogurt works. Here's another one. Another frozen yogurt place. Not orange leaf Tutti Frutti, but yogurt works. Here's another one. I'm pretty sure there's a Tutti Frutti down there, too. But, yeah, there is one down there. I remember I took a delivery, and I saw the sign. I was like, Tutti Frutti, what the fuck? Another one? But yeah, you know, I got, I made like the hugest mistake ever. Alright, here's what I put in my Tutti Frutti bowl of, frozen yogurt. I got strawberry. I was like, alright, you know what goes good with strawberry? Kiwi. I was like, alright, strawberry kiwi. Yeah, that sounds delicious. Keep in mind the fact that it's gonna be tart as fucking shit, but you know, I go to like where you put on the toppings and stuff, and I was like, oh. So that's strawberry and kiwi. Let's put strawberries in there, and then we'll put more kiwi. Like, the actual fruit. Just put that in there. Tart level. Reaching critical. So I'm like, alright, what else can I put in this thing? Mixed berries. Let's go. Like, raspberries and shit. And it's like, tart. Mouth is already just, like, getting, like, just, like, doing that, like, tingling, like, pucker thing. Like, just thinking about that. Just, like, tart level mac critical, dude. It's like, shit. But yeah, I ate the whole fucking thing, and the thing was tart as shit, like, my mouth was, like, numb. I was like, ah, I was like, it's so good, but it's like, ah, it hurts. It's like, if you ever go to a convenience store or a gas station, and you go down the candy aisle, and you see a bag of Warheads, and you get that feeling in your mouth, like you're eating some, and it's like, the fuck? You just look at the Warheads, and you remember the fucking taste of, like, you know, eating Warheads, and does that, like, memory pain bullshit. It's not pain, but it just does that memory feeling shit, and you're like, oh, I don't want to eat Warheads. That happens to me. I don't know if it happens to you guys. Let me know if that happens to you, but, yeah, just, you know, usually when I see general, like, when I was talking about all that tartness of the fucking frozen yogurt, that I just got that feeling in my mouth again, and I was like, ah, bad, but, yeah, I don't know. Have you ever had that experience of just, you know, like the convenience store, you're walking by down the aisle, and you're like, oh, Warheads, I haven't seen those in forever. And then you remember eating Warheads, and you're just like, oh, fuck. Like, it hurts so good, because, you know, like, it tastes like fruits and stuff, and it's, like, really, really fucking sour. Because I remember when the ice cream truck came by, or the ice cream van came by, you know, you get ice cream. They had a Warhead ice cream. I never really got that. I got it, like, once. But then they also sold individual Warheads for, like, I think they might have been a nickel each. So, you know, you have 50 cents, you throw 50 cents at the fucking lady, and it's like, give me fucking 10 of them. So it's like, rah, 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 and you're like, you're eating them, and it's like, oh! And, you know, you get, like, a can of soda or Gatorade or whatever, and then, you know, you get ice cream. And ice cream is delicious. But, you know, I don't think they sell them anymore. Warhead. Well, I know they still have them somewhere. Like, some stations, some gas stations have them. They're still sold, but I don't think they carry them on ice cream trucks. Fuck. I don't know. I haven't gone to an ice cream truck in, like, forever. I don't know. It's been about, like, 4 months. Because I was washing my car one day, and I was like, ice cream lady came down the street, and I was like, oh, shit. Went inside, grabbed my cash, and I was like, all right, get some ice cream. I'm washing my car. Fuck it. Because it was like 90 degrees outside. I was like, just fuck it. Get some ice cream and a Gatorade. Call it a day. She's like, how old are you? I was like, I'm 21. I'm getting ice cream. 22. I'm getting ice cream. What's up? None of the kids came out. None of the kids came out to get ice cream. But, you know, I was there. Just there to get ice cream. Like a boss. So, we're going to pull in here. And this is going to be Subway. Bumpity bump bump. Okay. Avocado. What the fuck? Why would you get avocado on your fucking thing? I have no idea. Why would you? Why would you get avocado? Guys, why would you get avocado on a fucking Subway sandwich? I'm gonna go get some food. I'm not really sure what kind of sandwich I want to get, but I'm gonna get something, and it might be pretty fucking awesome. So, that's gonna be it. So I hope you enjoyed this 32-minute video of me editing or just talking about stupid shit. But that's gonna be pretty much it. So, like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you guys next time with another video of sorts. If you like what I'm doing with the driving in sorts, let me know, and I will. If you do like it, I'll try to do some more videos like this for you guys. I'm not looking at you, I'm just looking at cars going by, but whatever. But if you do like this, let me know. Leave a comment, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. No, I'm not going to catch you guys tomorrow. I'm not even sure when I'll catch you. But yeah, if you want, you know, check every day on my main channel for Pokemon Nuzlocke and all that stuff, you can check that. And that's pretty much it. So, again, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later. Cheers.